The Master of Design Administration, or MDA, is a new degree that focuses on the administration and management of the design process in the procurement of buildings. Although new, it is based on an existing degree which has been running successfully for over 12 years. It receives excellent feedback and has been commended by the RIBO over successive visits. We have taken the best elements from the existing course and combined them with several new features to create an exciting and unique program. The MDA is intended to fill the growing need for experts in design administration and management, working within consultancies, in contracting or specialist contractor firms, or within client bodies. The particular blend of topics offered and the title MDA are unique so far as we are aware. The Welsh School of Architecture has a strong track record of researching, writing, and teaching in this subject area. I direct the MDA. I have always had a keen interest in the management of design and design liability. For example, I have researched the use of performance specifications in the establishment of design objectives and the transfer of risk. As well as undertaking research, I have written over 20 books, including the leading text Design Liability in the Construction Industry and a series on standard form construction contracts, which are used widely throughout the UK and internationally. I have also written many articles in international journals and am involved in both national and international bodies. For example, I chair the very influential Construction Industry Council Liability Panel. To deliver the MDA, I work with a team of expert invited academics and professionals. I am very hands-on and closely involved with the organisation of the course and with teaching. The MDA is offered on a full-time and part-time basis. It is delivered using blended learning, which is a mixture of distance learning and Cardiff-based short courses, using methods which have proved very successful on the existing degree. The distance learning element comprises a series of set tasks supported by online seminars and tutorials and regular written feedback. The short courses are a wonderful opportunity for the students to meet each other and those that teach on the course. A key feature of the MDA is the small size of the cohort, which enables extensive use of interactive workshops, masterclasses, group working and peer review. We use a wide variety of assessment methods, including feasibility studies, reports and case studies, which are often on projects which are running within the student's place of work. There is also, of course, a dissertation, but there are no class tests. The MDA comprises 6 taught modules followed by a dissertation. The taught modules cover a wide variety of topics. For example, they explore how the legislative and economic context for projects impacts on the design process and on project feasibility. They look at the engagement and management of design teams, both within a firm or where the design is provided by an integrated supply chain. Traditional procurement, where the design process is separate from the construction process, is contrasted with other types of procurement where the design proceeds in parallel with construction. Examples of the latter are collaborative working and alliancing models, often coupled with building information management and novel insurance arrangements. Choosing the appropriate procurement routes, management methods, and communication systems is key to ensuring that the design is delivered successfully. Some of these modules focus on the UK, whereas others are of international application. One module examines international procurement, including cross-border projects, and development constraints and enablers in other countries. This is particularly effective given the diversity of the cohort. All those registered on the course would be in employment with several years of experience, but may be looking for a more senior design management role or perhaps to set up their own firm. Graduates of the existing course have often become partners or directors within a relatively short period of time.